Those last two songs were instrumentals that I wrote with my brother Chris. Couple of funk.